Use the clickable sections to skip to specific parts. Echo devices can be great virtual assistants in your home. In this video, you'll learn about a couple of the features it's loaded with. Before we begin, make sure your device is set up. You can watch our video on how to set up Alexa using the link in the description below. In this tutorial, we'll be using the third generation Amazon Echo Dot, but these steps are the same across all Echo devices. To get Alexa to listen to you, you can choose your wake word in the Amazon Alexa app. In the Alexa app, tap Devices, then Echo and Alexa, select your device, press into the settings, then scroll down to Wake Word. Here, you can choose your wake word. You can choose names like Amazon, Echo, or Alexa. We'll use Alexa for this video. You can catch up with the news using your device by saying, Alexa, play my flash briefing.
Here's your flash briefing from the Associated Press.
Kremlin critic Bill Browder wants governments...
You can pick your news source for your briefing in the Alexa app by tapping into More, press Settings, and scroll down to News. There, you can choose where your news is coming from. Most Echo devices are equipped with a built-in speaker. Playing music is easy. You can ask Alexa to play a specific song or artist, or simply ask it to play music. Alexa, play Bruce Springsteen.
This is Bruce Springsteen from Spotify.
The Echo is compatible with many music services. To change it, head to the Alexa app, tap More, then Settings, and scroll down to Music and Podcast. Here, you can link your music streaming account. If you have multiple Echo devices, you can create a multi-room group to play audio from all devices at the same time. Alexa, play music everywhere.
Here's Spotify on the Everywhere group.
To set this up, head into the Alexa app, tap Devices, press the plus sign, and then tap Add Group or Combine Speakers. Then follow the on-screen instructions. Amazon Echoes are great for setting up routines, meaning you can have a series of actions when you say a phrase or schedule it for specific times.
Alexa, start my day.
Stephen, here's your flash briefing in NPR News.
In this example, I have Alexa turning on my lights, opening my curtain, and playing the news of the day. To set this up, head to the Alexa app, tap the More icon, and select Routines from the menu. Press the plus sign. From there, follow the on-screen instructions to set up your specific actions. Alexa can also work as a security device. The Echo uses its microphone to listen for sounds while you're not home. If it hears a sound, Alexa will notify you through the Alexa app.
Alexa, I'm leaving.
See you later. I'll start guarding now.
Alexa, I'm home.
It's great to have you back home.
To set this up, open the Alexa app, tap More, then Settings. Scroll down and press Guard. Then follow the on-screen instructions. Alexa can also control your smart home devices.
Alexa, turn the lamp off.
To connect your devices, open your Alexa app, tap on Devices, press on the plus sign, and tap Add Device. Then follow the on-screen instructions to set up your device. There are hundreds of other skills you can add to your Alexa, like trivia games or guided meditations. You can explore these in the Alexa app by tapping into More, then Skills and Games.